Hello there, I'm Jack Road with my Super Mario Galaxy. In the last part we finally got that one star, a sticky situation star in that one galaxy. Ah, it feels so good to have that done. Let's see here, now we're back in the Fountain Observatory. I guess I'll do Battle Rock again. We're missing a star there, so let's do that. Top Maniac and the Top Men Tribe. Interesting. Could I have to do something with tops or something? Lucky guess. Oh, that looks interesting. That top looks so happy, that red one. Jeez, I don't know where to go though, so that's the thing. Monte Moles, huh? How do you get them then? What's the point of this, actually? I don't know. Huh, interesting. You know? Ooh, health extension. Aw, that was stupid. Oh, maybe I have to spin into the gate to the field. There we go. Thank you, sweet freedom. I'll show you the shortcut. Edge board and transform. Sucker. Oh, this looks fun. Thank you. Interesting. No! Dang it, I'll cut to where it was at. Can't believe I made that dumb mistake. I died. I kind of saw that one coming, but I didn't pay attention. I have to start all the way back here. Oh my gosh. And I don't get my health extension. Crap. This is. Interesting. Okay, these Lumas will give you either 1-up or a health extension. Bye. I'm gonna get the health extension because I already have a lot of 1-ups. Transform. You're now with me, Luma. I didn't even touch the ground before the cutscene activated. Oh great. Are you freaking kidding me? There we go. Come on. and get rid of you. There we go. That's all there is to it. Anyway, star power. It feels great to say that, and we're done with the star mission. Number 1,000. Star bits now. Nice. Yes, I'm glad we saved my game. Let's try for one more star. Interesting, I think there's a comet. Is there? That was. Is it not there yet? What's up in this galaxy? Hurry, scurry galaxy. Cool. Shrinking satellite. Ah, this looks fun. Oh, okay. These shrink. Wow, I died. Well, as long as the Goomba dies too. Wait, let's talk to you first. The floor falls. The floor falls away when you step on it. Be careful, okay. It's dangerous, I tell ya. I tried walking along the path, but it started disappearing with every step I took. Huh. Uh-oh. I don't know what music song this is. I think I'm doing this wrong. Oh, nice. I don't know what song I made though. There we go. Nice. Star power. There we go. Yeah, so I think I'm going to call it quits for this episode. So this has been the end of my Small Galaxy Let's Play part. In the next part, we will take on... probably the Bowser thing, I'm pretty sure. Because there's no comet really ready for Battle Rock. I mean, we should do the Bowser thing then. That's what I think, at least. Yeah. So this has been Jango again. I'd like to watch again. Goodbye. And see you guys in the next part of my Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play part. Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play.